One, two, three. Now down. One, two, three. And now for the splits, and one, two, three. Oh, I didn't see you there. Hi, I'm Julie, and I'm here to teach you guys about all these exercises to keep you strong and healthy. Here are some of the things that you will need. A napkin and a water bottle to wipe off your sweat. Also a hula hoop and a mat to exercise on. So let's begin. Start by touching both of your toes for 3 seconds. One, two, three. Come up and stretch. Then we're going to hula hoop. So stand up. Grab your hula hoop and put it around your waist. Then with a flick of a wrist, spin it. Continuously do this for about 10 to 15 minutes. Whew! Boy, am I sweaty. You can wipe your face, and you can also drink some water to keep you cool. Now time for another exercise. Cross your arms and hold it. Do the same with the other side. Now, and phew, am I sweaty. Now you can enjoy this at your house and do it by yourself. Remember, always stay focused. Oh, I'm so tired.